Well, hey, I'm Josh Perry. You guys can follow me at It Could Be Worse, best show on YouTube and Rumble. Yeah. Gotta throw a plug when you got a plug, buddy. Dude, look at this boy flipping.
The question is like, so this guy's Israeli pretty student. Obsessed with, like, Jewish people, I think.
Well, it says he's a Israeli student. I don't know, man.
He is? That's because I was wondering, like, how he would know.
Oh, Richard obsessed with Jewish?
Well, yeah. The thing I was wondering right here, right?
Okay.
Is how he knew they were speaking Yiddish.
I don't know. I mean, it's Arabic sounding.
It ain't Arabic.
I'm sure if you hear enough of it, you could, you know, distinguish them.
It's not Arabic, though.
Oh, my neck hurts. I'm sleeping wrong.
You need to stop fucking with your neck.
Dude, it just needs to crack. Once it cracks, I'll stop messing with it. Oh, John Doyle, dude. I love that guy.
This guy?
Yeah. The dude with glasses.
Some people are saying he was there.
John Doyle, undercover Jew.
Jewish terror tunnel.
He actually has this... the thing that he's known for, I've been watching him since, like, COVID time, but he went and did this, like, whole real long dissertation on how porn's bad for your mind and stuff, and he's, like, really in-depth with things.
I don't doubt it is. I was at the Miami Mall, and I saw shadow figures.
All right, this guy's starting to,
Yeah, so he kind of is, like...
Starting to lose it.
But he must have really been hearing... Yiddish.
Well, he 100% did. I think it was funny how he posted that meme. It's libtards on Rumble. You know what, man? I've noticed that there's a high demand for different content on Rumble.
Well, the thing I would get with this guy, so they're going to bring him on Fox News, which, like, whether or not you love Fox News or hate Fox News, it's
the
like...
The name of this book is Reptilians, The Final Red Pill, Exposing Reptilian Elite World Domination.
Yeah, but they were going to...
I
want
to get this guy's book.
But they were going to let this guy on... God, there's so much I want to say here. They were going to let this guy on Fox News, but... He's clearly partly a troller, which there's a lot of it on Twitter or on X, which I don't understand why.
I don't think that dude's a troller, man. I think he's for real. Like, he genuinely believes the stuff he's saying.
I think some of it, but like...
He wrote a book about reptilians saying that it's proof that they are the world's elites. You see this video with the rabbit?
This?
Oh, yeah, he's getting after that deer.
Yeah, I wonder what
this
is considered.
Oh, it's nature, man. Look, and then here comes the taker, because the deer's not having it. Oh, that poor deer, dude. He probably got shot. Probably got shot, and then some poor hunter let him get away.
Yeah, okay, we don't need to see that one.
Man, what do you watch on here?
Body cam footage, 30 mil May, Joseph Caver, whereabouts size property.
He was arrested for failing to report the death of his mom. Oh, okay.
But you haven't seen mom since then.
So he was just keeping her in the house?
Lead the way for yourself.
This didn't happen that long ago.
Yeah, it was, what, like 8 months?
I feel like I remember this or something. Or no, that was like a TV show I watched.
So how do you get in?
Discovered decomposing body.
And unlocked it from the inside. Did you get in? Do you just push that one thing open to get in from the other door?
So you can get in trouble for... Well, I mean, it makes sense that you could get in trouble for...
Yeah, you gotta report that stuff instantly. Like a death. It's like... Oh, you yanked the door off.
I mean, look, when you got like a trash bucket right in front of your door...
You didn't know mom was in there?
That's just good interior designer, man.
Stand up for me, put your hand back.
I like how they're playing like eerie music with it.
Well, I mean, could you imagine being the cops in that situation, just walking up and being like, dude, are you kidding me? You didn't know your mom was dead? You didn't want to tell nobody?
Holy crap, I think unless you know what you're doing. Yeah, so what you do, actually don't try this at home unless you know what you're doing. So, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to dip the dollar into the alcohol. Yes,
what?
The dollar
cool.
is completely wet.
Okay.
And then I'm going to
Oh, she's going to drop it in the alcohol.
There we go. And
whoosh.
Would you kick your kid's ass?
Yes. And there we go. The alcohol dripped down.
Holy crap. What did I do?
That was her big experiment. Oh, no. It's going to blow up, right?
It's not going to stop.
Wait, she...
Oh, my God.
Why would she do this?
Pat it. Pat it.
I mean, like, what is she... What the hell is she doing?
Well, her... I guarantee this was her thought process. Hold on, man. Just put that back up. Just keep the sound off. Like, her thought process, 100%, it just had to be, like, hey, I want to add water to alcohol because water puts fires out, right? Like, that's what I'm guessing.
Yeah, but
her,
why,
like,
are you dumping
know,
it out?
13, 14-year-old mind's thinking, what, dump what?
She just starts dumping it out onto, like, the table. It's just like, what are you doing?
Because,
like,
what she's thinking is, hey, the fire isn't stopping. You know, that's just panicking, you know, making dumb decisions. And it's like, I get it.
I don't understand what was the stupid experiment she was doing. Like,
I think it was she was going to take the dollar and then put it in the water.
No,
I
think,
look, it's out.
No, I think she was just trying to show, like, hey, if you cover something in alcohol and then lay on fire, it won't burn.
I think the point was, like, hey, the dollar's still going to be okay because it's
burning off
the alcohol.
But look at her go. Look at her go. Oops. And then,
yep, and then it overflows.
Then let me dump it.
Yeah, that's not really thinking.
There's, like, it's like, I'd be questioning if this was my daughter. I'd be like,
well, I mean, I've seen adults, like, panic with kitchen fires where, you know, it's like they're trying to dump water. They, you know, grabbing fire extinguishers. It's just like, you smother it. And then you make sure everything's off. Preferably, you make sure everything's off first. You know, the same thing with that. You know, you gotta go and stop it. But hey, I'm just a fire marshal, man. What do I know?
What is she doing? Oh, no. She's drinking, like, perfume.
Oh, nice.
Ugh. Ugh.
She's like, oh, that's awful liquor.
Look at this girl's probably like, what the hell?
Yeah, she's like,
it's probably expensive stuff, too, because it looks like it's, like, expensive. Perfume and stuff, because I don't know if you've ever been to, like,
well, hold on, what's that language in the background? Is
it's
that
Russian?
Russian.
Have you ever been to, like, expensive, though, like, outlets?
Yes, I'm not
so, like,
I'm not a peasant all days of the week.
No, I'm saying, like, most, like, really expensive places.
Yes, I'm a very
no
well traveled man, John.
No.
Yes.
What's a real expensive one?
I think the probably most expensive one I went to was when I was in Germany. It was just, you know, regular tourist spots.
I went
they
to
had, like,
the,
expensive outlets and stuff like that.
I went to, like, the expensive mall in Montreal. Like, I've been to a real expensive one in Florida too, but I went to, like, a real expensive one in Montreal that was, like, all the you know, all the designer stuff, and like, they had, I just know how they have the perfume set up anyway. It was all like, I'm trying to remember what it was. It was, I think it was Louis Vuitton cologne and stuff, but the way the bottles were, they're made out of, like, I don't know, I can't really explain it. I think it was Louis Vuitton anyway.
I don't know. When I was in Germany, you know, we went and did all of our training while I was there. And then when everybody, oh, look at the turtles. They're supposed to crawl on their own. You're not supposed to help them.
Really?
Yeah. It's kind of like the whole idea of, you know, you go and help a bird's egg, like, open. Like, this is like the rite of passage that they have to do. Otherwise, it's like they're a defect turtle. But
defect.
When I was in Germany, you know, we went and did all of our training. And then we got, like, a day to go and explore Germany, like, a couple days, and while everybody was out enjoying the hookers, I had to go and shop because my ex-wife spent all my money.
I like how the kid's, like, clapping, though. He's like,
dude, are you kidding me? That's the best moment of that little dude's life. He's like, yeah, what?
You know, Derek's
dad.
Do you know Derek's mom got banged by Andre the Giant? They went to a show and he cut a promo while putting his arm over Derek's mom while he was a little kid, and Derek hated it.
Man, what? How do you describe his mom to me? He's not even a living person.
Oh, he put his Andre Giant put his arm over Derek's mom in front of Derek as a kid and was like, after that beat, whatever.
Do you got a picture of Derek handy?
No.
Because you know what, man? If you get a side-by-side, I feel like Derek might look more like Andre the Giant than he does Dave.
No way.
Dude, he's got the curly hair. Does Dave have curly hair? No.
Hey, look at yeah, that stupid thing.
Oh, yeah, I seen that earlier.
Gluten-free.
Dylan Mulvaney version.
I like this stupid thing. This is, like, definitely edited. Watch. Whoa! Unless that's real.
Man. That's real, because look at the,
I mean, he shot out of the
thing, yeah. Whoop, gone.
You think you'd shoot out that far?
Yeah, because those things are built to go a certain way.
I always wondered about this one, if it's...
Yeah,
I mean,
that
guy weren't flying.
Real. Could also be fake. I don't know. But I think it's real.
Well, it sounds good to me if you don't have to play and get paid.
So what's happening here?
Jump.
What's happening at the other end?
No. Yeah, but I think it's going to be all right here. Oh, he broke his neck or something, right?
Oh, he ain't coming up.
Oh, dude, he went face first and,
Eric Ayale.
Oh.
Why is nobody, like, helping? Are they all just that dumb?
Yeah, she really didn't comprehend what was happening.
Like, they're just, like, sitting there. Oh, yeah, new world record. Look at this.
What's this?
It took 4.5 days, so this guy stayed up for 4.5 days straight. You know what I'm saying? Like,
you know, man, I wish I had 4.5 days to do that, because I know I could.
No, you couldn't.
100%, man. You give me enough Adderall and just Monster.
Oh,
yeah. 100%. I will get top.
Get
rounds.
To level 11,000.
Yeah. 11,843.
And then the game just, like, crashes, right?
No, I think he...
Yeah, it just crashes. See, this is what I don't understand about these speed runs, like that Tetris one. It's like, or, well, these type of ones. It's like you get to a certain level and then the game just crashes.
Oh,
it's because the code can't keep up. Like, so the amount of data that you're putting on there. And like, okay, so when you play zombies, every round they move faster and they get more points, right?
Yeah.
So the game has to account for every little bit of hit points and, like, movement speed. And it gets to a point where there's so much on the map that the game actually crashes. Same thing with Tetris. There's too many blocks and they're moving too fast. So it's like the micro fractions that are used to, like, calculate it when you're moving it.
My God.
Yeah, dude. I like video games, man. And I like code and I like electronics. President of Russia, Vladimir
I like
Putin.
How he's, like, abusing this very small man because Putin's already, like, tiny.
I mean, that was a good role.
Yeah, I'm not saying it isn't, but I'm just saying, like, I like how, like, he's like, you don't do as I do, then I kill you.
Well, it's like, you can't go and be like, all right, Putin, it's time to body up if you're a Russian, you know what I'm saying? Now, in America, we live by a different set of rules. If Joe Biden ever wants to throw on a gi, I'm going to throw his ass around until I break a hip. And I ain't talking about mine.
This is, I don't know.
A girl lied about him having HIV. This is the results. It's sick, the world we live in. Chlamydia, pending.
Yeah, but
it's normal.
Yeah, but the thing is, it's like, why would it matter if you just, like, to freak someone out?
No, the point is that she had chlamydia.
She She got her hand on his thigh also. You know, like, this sentence doesn't make sense, having two like this.
She got her hand on his thigh too. I thought it was supposed to be too high.
Well, he would also have to be having his hand on her thigh, I think.
I don't know.
The way it's written.
It's a dumb video.
Man shows no hesitation. Oh, damn. He went to Pound Town.
Yeah, dude. He beat the heck out of that coyote. Whoop. Swooped in.
Oh, yeah.
And that dog straight ran.
This is why I was trying to tell Derek one time, too. He had, like, a medium-sized dog. And he was like, yo, that dog's an animal. I'm like, Derek, your dog only weighs, like, 40 pounds. Like, if 40 pounds, it might have been lighter. It's like, bro, I would grab that dog by its head and swing it into a wall so hard. If it, like, attacked me or a kid or something. Because he'd think it was so, like, such a strong dog. I'm like, I would grab that dog by the head and then just do, like, a merry-go-round spin.
Dude, if you ever got a dog coming at him or coming at you, you got to make sure you, like, get the side of it, put it on the ground, and try and smash the ribs and fucking just grab it by the neck and just pin it and choke the shit out of it. Cause
I looked this up before, actually, but, and what does this guy say? What a song. But he couldn't stop eating. Look at them. He's so fat. You remember this song? I don't even know if we're allowed to be playing this stuff, actually, right?
That will 100% get you copyright. Man, I've been getting so many warnings on YouTube, it's not even funny. I haven't got a strike yet, though.
They don't strike you for it, though, right? Don't they just, like...
So, Rao was talking about some Bill Gates activities, and I'm not going to bring them up because you don't need the strike, but they made me have to do a re-education test, and it was about the Kung Flu, and it was nothing to do with the Kung Flu. It was something that Bill Gates did in the 90s.
I mean, this one, I don't know if we should watch either. Look, it just says, don't get too close to helicopter.
Teachers don't get paid enough to deal with this. Get some volume, man. Let's hear it.
Let me in.
Dude, teachers just need to start walking out.
No, they need the money.
You know, I think something that's real important is...
Everyone needs the money. That's what's the shitty part about life.
Yeah, but nobody forces
you
to do this job.
Yeah, I know, but you can't. You're locked in. Like, that's the thing with, like, all this stuff. Like, even cops and stuff. Like, they don't have a choice. It's like...
They 100% have a choice.
You have a choice, Perry, but you don't have a fucking choice.
You 100% have a choice. You can say, I'm not doing this. I want to find a different line of work.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. I didn't have a choice when I was getting fired for not having a mask on.
No, it's...
Yeah, I don't have a choice when I get fired because somebody lies to the boss saying I did something, you know, that I didn't do.
No. Yes. So it's all about, like, they give you such a cushy pay and stuff that you can't quit because it's like, you quit, you're going to lose a bunch of money. It's just not good.
No, but...
This might be
the best job they can find, but at the same time, if they can't handle a job, they shouldn't be doing that job.
Yeah, but what was the point of this video anyway? There's like...
Some teenager just, having a freak out and then holding the door closed.
Yeah, it's just a bigger girl, but then there's like a teacher on the outside. This one's not that bad. This is just some bigger girl.
And that's when you just let go and let her big old bottom fall.
That would be funny, though.
Yep, and then you go and lock the door on her.
Yeah, this guy isn't
Jordan
that
playing
smart.
Like a douche, man.
Oh, Oh, I bet Jordan was annoying to play against back in the day. Because number one, he's good, but then the guy's like real cocky.
I don't know, man. I never really watched Jordan play too much. Looked like he got some hand.
Yeah, he blocked him. Michael Jordan was a freak, though. But people worship him.
Yeah, now he's trying to rob everybody blind with the elites.
What is he?
Are you kidding me? You don't know about this? Dude, look at his investment portfolio. Oh, this is a good one. This is how I like to sleep at night.
What? So many rats, dude.
Man, did you know why Chihuahuas got bred?
What, rats?
No, Chihuahuas, the dog.
Yeah, no, what? Like, through rats?
Well, no, the purpose of them being bred, I don't know, like, what specifically with, was a king down in South America would go and stuff them in his, like, clothes to keep them warm.
This is pretty impressive, though, for this guy right here. Damn. He put the lines to make it, like, you know, form to the curve. And what's with this drywall? This, like, just all, like, almost like replacement drywall. Because it's just tiny squares.
Tell you what, man, when you're good at something, it just goes so much smoother.
Yeah, this guy definitely did this a lot.
Yeah, like, in just how smooth he's doing it, this would take me, like, over a week to do what he did in at least a day.
He's wasting no time. He's like, I'm not going to be measuring nothing. He's like, I'm just going to do this, and that's it. And, like, how sharp is this, like, axe hammer he's using, by the way, because...
Looks like he keeps it pretty sharp, man.
I give the guy props, man. I wouldn't want him to go build my studio.
When your girl meets your girl. Oh, let's hear some drama.
Drama. Well, I mean, we don't even know what they're saying.
Yeah, that ain't even interesting, man. When the fist flying. Por que no illegal mi pee?
Oh, I seen this one before. You know what he does?
What's he doing?
Watch.
Is he stealing, like, slices?
You'll see. See, though, it's more sad than anything when a delivery driver and shit don't get paid enough to...
Dude, hands all up in there.
Oh, yeah. He pieces it back together so it's perfect. I like how he tapes it to, like, be like, oh, it was sealed.
Right under a camera.
Hey, he is hungry.
1986, Germany's military released a video showing its Leopard 2 tank carrying a beer without spilling a drop.
This is like all Germans carry about. I guess you have.
Stable.
You need the barrel, though, to be stable like that, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Because then it just can smoothly shoot straight no matter what,
well,
right?
Shooting on the run. Oh, man. Put this one full screen. What would you do if you get this as a Tinder
Well,
date?
What's her... What's the...
That's what she put online.
Yeah, but what's the... What's, like, medically going on with her?
a lie.
I know, but that, though, right there, like, this picture alone, she still looks a little...
She's wearing a wig.
Yeah, but she still, her face still looks a little...
And makeup.
Yeah, but her face still looks... I think there's more than that going on, but...
No, it's filters, makeup,
so what
and
is...
Wig. And then
she have, like, a
like
nice
that.
Body?
Look at that face. It doesn't matter what the body looks like.
I know, but that's what I'm saying. What's going on here? Is that like Down syndrome or something?
Man, there ain't no eyebrows there. Bald as hell.
Oh, she has like alopecia, right?
I don't give a damn what it is.
Or is that what's called?
And then just looking like,
yeah.
You know.
Like laughing?
Yeah.
But it's like, well, the question is, though, what's wrong with this person?
She's repugnant. That's what's wrong.
Steffi would know. She would be able to tell
Get
us.
Get her on the horn.
No. But she would be able to tell us what's going on.
That is haunting.
I'm just wondering.
That's where you just walk away. You dine and dash at that point.
I'm just wondering what disease it is or whatever you'd call it.
The disease is called Fuck Ugly John.
She's kind of cute. What is this guy just finds out?
Drives a Mustang recklessly.
Video footage film outside. Oh, yeah, this is kind of like a screwed up one right there.
What's that?
The like building burned down during a rock show. And then...
Am I still on the camera? I'm moving.
Yeah, you're fine. Then people couldn't escape.
You know what group it was or band?
Great White.
Great White, huh?
Yeah, see, I'd probably say it right here. They were jamming, though. It just sounded pretty tight. It's nothing like...
Are you able to play this?
Yeah.
Like the music?
You can't even, like, hear it. I'm not really worried, but they shot all these pyrotechnics in, like, a little building. They were jamming, though, pretty tight. Like, it sounds sweet when you hear the song.
Yeah, but they should have known better.
And then because everyone's packed in, like, they couldn't escape out the door because it was so clogged.
Oh, yeah.
It got so clogged, people were, like, stuck in the doorway. And it's like, damn, if everyone just kind of moved single file.
Oh, that's why they tell you in fire drills, like, don't panic and all that.
Just move quickly, but, like, don't.
Yep, don't clog the door or the egress routes. And
that's what they say.
Yeah, and just in a calm, orderly fashion.
Get out.
Josh Perry, former fire marshal.
See, like, these guys were moving, like calmly at the beginning, but then I think shit started getting so bad.
Well, yeah, once you start seeing blaze
smoke,
and smoke, yeah.
The smoke would screw with
you're
you.
You're going to panic. And then, bam, you got the screaming and the loud noises. That ain't helping matters.
Yeah, that's where shit starts getting crazy.
Get out of my way.
Like this guy who filmed it, though, like where he just had a camera going the whole time.
Oh, yeah, that good old camera. He's probably got a razor just recording on her.
I think you would go pretty quick with the smoke. Maybe not die, but like faint or something.
Yeah, it gets you pretty fast. Causes asphyxia. It's like 80% of deaths in a fire are actually from asphyxiation.
Yeah,
the fire doesn't
one.
Get you. Governor Murphy declares state of emergency in effect Tuesday at 5 p.m. for all 21 counties. Where's this at? Who's Governor
New
Murphy?
New Jersey.
On both the severe weather forecast that may require
flooding.
Statewide coordination by the New Jersey Office of Emergency Management, as well as
why is it so dramatic? It's a weather warning,
particularly in the
What, a state of emergency?
Like, look at the dude's eyes in the bottom corner.
Yeah.
They're, like, bugging out of his head. I guarantee you this is how he makes his follows by fear porn. He also looks like he may be a possible candidate for Down syndrome.
That's crazy.
It's crazy. Let me go bug my eyes out my head.
This is crazy. My eyes are crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy as you.
Man, he needs to go and take that snap back and turn it forward because he ain't got a hairline to fucking show off.
I'm crazy.
Dude, by the way, John, you know, what you think of this fucking, this nice little mane I got going right here? Boom. I'm digging it.
Put your damn hat back on.
I am putting the hat back on, dude. Like, you can't tell me what you think about some good hair.
No, you shouldn't
good
be
hair.
Wearing hats, though.
Well, I shouldn't be wearing hats?
No, I'm just playing with you.
Bro, this ain't just a hat, bro. All right, this is a Nor Patriot cap for the original Patriot, Johnny. Yo. See here, look. Let me go and throw it like this. Boom. Yo. This is how you wear a snapback. Boom, you throw it on through. Open. What's up?
Nice.
Oh, did he jump? He jumped.
Probably good we skipped that video.
Whoa. Oh, he's pounding it. This one's all right. This dude gets owned at the end. It's like justified. Yeah, man, I think New York is lost. Like, there is
Why is he stabbing it, though? That seems so stupid. You're going to get cut.
Yeah, he almost cut himself. He almost, like, straight jabbed himself in the gut right there.
I mean,
he was doing
dude,
that.
You're, like,
and
stupid.
Here it comes, here it comes.
I'd be freaked out, though, with the
Hadouken. Bam.
I mean, Bam. Dude, these guys got balls, though. This guy's like has like a giant knife / machete or something. Like,
yeah, I think this is France. I don't know. You can tell by a license plate down low. Or maybe not France, but some kind of European country.
But you know what I'm saying? Like, this dude has a giant knife. It's like this dude will stab you.
Have you been,
like, these people are sitting here, like, he's only getting charged with, he attempting to, at least they gave him this.
Where was
grievous
this
grievous bodily harm.
Nicholas Smith, 26, Andrew Jones, 36, have been charged. Scroll back up, dude. I'm reading that.
Oh, they're getting charged for.
Yeah, they're getting charged for stopping him. Go back up, dude. Come on, let's finish reading it.
I'm reading to see if someone's got context,
so
bro. I read it. It didn't have it. Where was that?
Oh, these are the comments?
It happened in England.
Okay, so this is in England.
Yeah.
So, seeing all these videos, have you given any thought to carrying regularly or going and getting a firearm to pack some heat, so to speak?
Yeah, I mean, I'm with that. This is a pretty cool video.
Well, the grandpa's,
And they got one little one of those right there with his heat. Oh, whoa. I mean, these guys are definitely gay, right?
Oh, I love this video.
She's massaging.
Well, it's like at the end, she goes and looks up and is like, oh, I'm being noticed. Let me see. This is what happens when you run out of hotel rooms. Soon cities will run out of schools and to vacate. Then they will come for your homes.
Oh, yeah. That's like that New York thing, right?
Well, shoot, I think...
Oh, wait. School's closed tomorrow because illegals will be slipping in the school's gym.
Yeah, they escorted students out today.
That's kind of crazy.
To make room for illegals. Ain't that... Why can't we just send them
but
back?
That's like what they... But that's like that New York mayor said that shit. He said, like, put illegals in your home.
Now, that's a violation of, what, the Fourth Amendment?
My
no, that's search
though,
and seizure. Which one's the one for housing soldiers?
I don't know.
I'd classify that in the same bracket, though.
All I know is, like, people that support this, and it's like, a lot of them definitely don't want to house immigrants, you know what I mean, in their house.
No, nor should they. I mean,
yeah, but they support it.
Yeah, and, that hold on, man. Let's keep talking about these immigrants here because this is something that we could go on for a minute. Now, they might support it, but what do you think that the taxpayers should have to because there's a fringe minority that believes that?
I don't know. I just know it's the people in charge. So.
Well, it's even stuff like when we have, you know, Governor Abbott, Governor DeSantis going and just carting them all over the country. It's like, I know they were doing it to make a point, but they weren't doing anybody any favors. You know, just going and sending migrants everywhere. Not even migrants, man. Just illegal, displaced by choice individuals. And it, I don't know. For me, it really comes down to, I honestly, outside of treating it as an invasion.
I need to make something clear.
Make something clear.
I am a person who went through legal immigration.
I know, you're the Anne Frank of Canada.
So, no, but legal U.S. immigration for my wife.
Well, exactly.
I went through immigration for Canada and immigration for my wife to the U.S. So,
and we got.
I'm just saying that, like, so I kind of have an idea about legal immigration.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass, and I hope you go and, you know, tell me all about it.
No, I'm just trying saying, to make we that get, like, clear, because if someone listens year. To this, and I want, like, to just people to know, like, yeah.
All right, John, so let me ask you this. While you were in Canada, how do you feel that you should have been treated as an illegal while you were there? Because how I feel about the massive surge that we have right now of, you know, just people from all over the globe coming to America, I really think that we need to just start treating it like an invasion and either, you know, detain and either send them back. And if there's any bit of resistance, hey, man, y'all made your choices, open fire. I mean, that's just me. But I've seen the countries where these people are coming from, and I'm not trying to have that here. And I'm, like, to my core, believe we need to stop it by any means necessary. What do you think, man? Yeah, get that brewski going. Get that brewski going.
No, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? You're just talking about how you're going through the legal system. I
still have a mixed feeling about things.
Like what?
I don't know, man.
Well, it's like you go through this legal process, and it's been how many years now? Just to make your wife, who you've been married to for, what, 3-4 years?
No, 6.
6 years?
Yeah.
Man, congratulations. Yeah, 6 years, and making her a legal citizen here. And it's like you're doing it right, and then you see all these people just flooding in, like, oh, yeah, I go to New York, I go to Chicago, or they don't even speak whatever, you know, they don't speak English at all. And how does that make you feel, man? Because it pisses me right off.
Nah, it is what it is. I don't know.
All right, we'll move on. Oh, did you see this video?
This one?
Oh, yeah, that officer's getting a handful of package.
Well, the guy definitely has, like, a boner, by the way.
Well, he's like, is this a weapon? He's like, no, that's my penis.
No, I have a boner, and it's tilted to the side. That's what he should have said.
Actually, officer, I'm enjoying how you're feeling around down there.
He clearly had, like, a boner and was just... Asked his mom...
Smoke a cigarette, if he could smoke mid-interview. Ma. Smoke what?
Definitely weed.
Ma. Hey, yo, mom. I can smoke a cigarette here. Oh, yeah, cigarette.
Oh, cigarette.
I can smoke a cigarette right here. I don't know what the fuck about that. Ma.
I don't know, man. I don't think it's right to be smoking inside. That's just my opinion.
Well, I mean, why is he even... I guess it's crazy that he's even asked his mom, because he bought his mom this house for sure.
Well, I don't know. Even if he bought it for her, it's her house. You know what I'm saying? Like, just because he paid for it don't mean he's entitled to it at all.
I know. It's kind of crazy he's, like, so respectful, to be honest. But I know this guy definitely probably murdered people, so...
Why is that?
Because he's a rapper.
He's black, dude.
No, because he's a
rapper.
That's
so insensitive of you. It's 2024, John.
It's because he's a rapper.
Rappers kill people? I thought they stopped doing that after the early 2000s.
I'm just saying, someone that I definitely know is... I know he's committed a bunch of crimes. He's been busted for sure. Nice.
I'm just waiting for the one where it's a dude jerking off. You know it's coming.
mediocre.
A penis never came. I'm quite surprised.
It just comes out of his mouth.
Let me see. 2009, FBI arrested mayors, politicians, 17 rabbis in New Jersey who's charged with laundering, trafficking human organs and baby body parts in the United States. It's nothing to do with the Jewish tunnels in New York, so please don't be anti-Semitic. That's interesting.
Why?
Are you kidding me?
This happened back in 2009.
Yeah, but you don't think you think that was the only one doing this?
Well,
it looks to me like they're the ones that got caught. I mean, shoot, let's be real. In it wasn't New Jersey. I think it was West Virginia, possibly Virginia, where Alex Jones was talking about that that one governor. He said on Joe Rogan. I don't know. I remember hearing it before he brought it up. But they were talking about how they would go and harvest babies. You know, it's go, gotta get that mother and get her signature while she's all drugged up, and then they go and harvest babies. And because they would tell the mom that the baby ain't right.
Well, yeah, you have that little bit of hair coming out the hole there.
It's sharp, ain't it? Here.
Why, Barry, do you do some of the things you do?
Because I'm a stud, and I got a nice little mane going.
No, it is interesting.
It's not interesting. It's fucking terrifying.
How about this one? The underground Jewish tunnel found in New York are connected to the local
Children's Museum. Now, I don't know if we got cut off right before.
Because someone pointed out that one that guy came out of that was covered. They had it covered by a
it was like a mailbox stand, or something.
Yeah, or whatever it was.
Now, I know we might have got cut off right when we were talking about it, but it was connected to a megva, which is a woman's bathhouse with, you know, natural water. So I really want to know, John, what is up with that mattress? It's like stuck in my head. It's stuck in my head. Why was there, was it blood or was it poop? Because I'm almost thinking.
It looked like poop.
Dude, I think it was a girl's cherry or something along those lines that wound up on a mattress. I think some dirty, nasty things were happening. Yeah. Or maybe it was, you know, maybe it was a body that was bleeding a little bit because they just had organs harvested. Who knows? It's not connected. What are we watching? Is this lava getting poured on some Pan Clarks?
It's like molten metal. It's like a Big Mac or something.
That's a Big Mac?
Yeah.
It ain't a Big Mac no more. It's a burnt Mac.
I mean, it's really not even that cool when they're pouring it because it's like.
No, but you're still watching it.
Yeah, the thing ASMR. I don't like about it is that, like, when they're pouring it, it just flakes off the side, and I want to see it like burn a hole through it.
You know what? Do you watch have you watched any of those videos where guys will take like molten metal and dump it into like ant colonies and stuff? I think those are pretty cool. Little ant colony castings.
Oh, yeah, those
castings.
Are cool, but I can see why people that piss people off. I sometimes like looking at these like a Kate once what? In a blue moon.
The old videos?
Like, yeah, where it's like. You know, like, whatever, color, you know, film.
They kind of make me a little depressed, man, because look at that. That is beautiful. That's a nice society.
Yeah. Like,
and then you take a look at modern day, and it's like people peeing and pooping in the streets, shooting up, or, you know, just getting high anywhere, robbing stores blind with smash and grab. But it's like, look at that. That is so beautiful. It's a well-kept, nice architecture in the background. You got good growth on the trees. You got nice trolleys running.
Oh, I know. The buildings are
like,
crazy.
Look at it. You got a little couples walking, families. Nobody's worried about, you know, getting robbed. There's no rush.
Yeah,
got a lawman right there in the streets.
I'll be real. Things were probably a lot more realistic back in the day.
What do you mean realistic?
Like price-wise. Like, everyone's dressed nicely.
Oh. Took a chunk out of that ass.
Why did he do that?
I don't know, man. Confused it with a ham bone. Who knows?
Well, someone really says, has anyone ever thought about cementing volcanoes?
Well, I mean, hey, that's a genius idea. That's a genius idea.
Genius idea that wouldn't work.
No, it wouldn't work at all. Volcanoes will start out like there's an explosion coming from them. Is this an original Hunter Biden?
Hunter Biden actually wasn't a bad artist. So. Dude,
bring up some of his art.
It isn't bad. You even said it yourself.
Some of them weren't bad, but they were not worth half
a million
dollars.
More, let's just say this. It was way more impressive than what probably you would expect. You know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah, I think that's what made it.
It's like, wow, yeah,
because I expected to be
like real
absolute,
crap.
Yeah.
Like just feces smeared on a canvas.
100%. I full on expected an original Hunter Biden to be a piece of poop that he caught coming out of his cheeks and whipped it out of canvas.
Like and a monkey.
Yes. Like I fully intended there to be no paint, like just urine, semen, feces, and maybe a little bit of boogers.
I wouldn't go as far to some say this too. Is like an amazing artist, but oh, the monkeys actually look the best on everything.
Dude, this chick's gifted, but I'm not big on the
rainbows.
I
seen this like 12-year-old girl who is like such an insane artist that she puts like she definitely is like an amazing artist. I don't remember the girl. She's like a prodigy.
Dad, did you know the parking meters fed directly into the temple tunnels?
Did they really? What if that's what they were doing for real? They were just getting like parking meter money fed into their tunnels.
The meter maids every time would be like, where's the money?
Why the hell would you do this? Unless it's like...
Oh, we did some dumb stuff as teenagers, but they look
like
adults.
But this is like...
This is the world of the internet, buddy.
I know, but this would be sweet to do, but damn.
Oh, yeah, I guarantee right here, he's shitting his pants. Like, oh, don't flip.
Oh, my God. I seen that. Well,
did he shoot him?
Yeah, we don't need to watch some dude die. Oh. What the hell is this?
Is that a pregnancy test?
Proof to call in work one day. Just you, in case y'all need an excuse with proof to call off work one day. In the doctor's office. COVID test.
103 temp.
Oh, God.
That's a good dude right there. He's looking
actually,
out for
I like it so much, I'll like it, because that's actually funny.
That's awesome.
Like, if you really, you can just post it to, like, Facebook. Everybody, I'm sick.
Oh, did you see this one? Why he's whooping her?
Why?
She's slinging her buns around town for money.
He's like, well, he's
so he's just beating her.
Well, he's like a Muslim guy, too, or something. Or no, he's Chinese or something, right?
I don't know.
Or Asian, I should say.
But that wife is holding a baby, and he has no care. I don't blame him either. I mean, honestly, if, you know, think my
it's
kids are still young and sweet right now, but, you know, come 6-7 years from now, if I catch word, ooh, I'll be fighting my instincts to do that.
Really?
Dude, that's a disgraceful thing. Like, I mean, John, let's say you go and one day you're just chilling and all of a sudden you find out your daughter has an OnlyFans. You just going to be completely cool with that?
OnlyFans is a little different thing.
How is it a little different?
Well,
you know the difference between OnlyFans and full-on prostitution? OnlyFans, you're selling it for $250 a pop for a month. And then actual prostitution, you're doing it for fucking $50 for an hour.
Prostitution's like really bad, though.
It's the same thing. No. It's sex for money.
There's a difference between.
Man, John, have you ever partook on camera? Have you ever partook with a hooker?
No.
All right, I have done both. John, they are not different at all. It's the same act.
No, OnlyFans ain't all that, though.
No, it ain't.
I'm just saying, like, you could have an OnlyFans where you're just taking photos of yourself. I'm not saying it's
good.
Is
that an island boy?
No, it's NBA Youngboy. That guy who asked if he could smoke a cigarette. Guy's been shot in the head.
Has he?
Yeah.
Yeah. Dude didn't do a good enough job.
He survived.
Who's he got tatted on his chest?
Al Capone or something?
It looks like Rocky Balboa. And then who's the other one? Is that supposed to be like Satan?
The NBA Youngboy will not collaborate on Predator Rock. This guy, I know he's been blowing up Rod Wave due to his negative image, which you believe will hinder Rod Wave's career.
You know, at some point, you know, do you think it matters who you do a collaboration with?
Yeah.
I don't.
Why? Because you'd want to do a collaboration with, like, Jeffrey Epstein?
Dude, if he was alive, are you kidding me? That would be the biggest story of all time. I would 100% do a collaboration with Epstein. I would just look him down the eye and be like, so, why'd you bang all those kids, Jeffrey?
Hey, look at this guy. He really, like, fake tripped into her ass.
Oh, she's about it.
She's gonna be fat as hell, though. It's a little bit much going down there, though. You've been got a little bit of cankleage action.
Yeah, but she keeps, like, wiggling her butt, man.
Whoops.
She wanted that to happen. And then she was all giggling after.
So, like, you did not just trip and fall on my ass.
And did you just attempt to eat my booty? Oh, this dude's gone.
Well, he didn't go nowhere. He just freaking... Where did you think he was going?
Oh, in the hotel room?
Yeah, like... He's like, all right, I'm going to go. I'm going to make my break. Where are you going? This guy.
He almost made it.
That was a smart move.
Where are
you? Oh. He's like, I don't know, man. His plan was just like, I'm going to jump through this window.
Man, he was trying. If you would have had a little more force behind it and that glass was made a little bit cheaper, you might have made it. That's the glory
Jesus.
Of what it is.
Jesus.
Oh, you see that?
These videos don't bug me as bad. I mean, they're still crazy because you know you die. But what? Watch this. Watch how crazy this one was because this guy, like.
Oh.
Look, he just freaking.
Oh, this guy's funny, man. I seen this one. It was good.
It's all freaking this. Y'all ain't ready. That was working.
Yeah, he said, they say this country is founded on slavery. Maybe we should do more of that.
It's like the railroad? Wasn't built by the LGBTs. I'm very lucky. Like our country's falling apart. And then.
Oh, no, man. I feel like people just ain't funny anymore.
I didn't think it was that funny.
I laughed the first time I heard it, but...
There's some really fun comedians, but they aren't, like, ones that are mainstream. Really, this is the big prank. I mean, it's just little poppers, dude.
Dang.
Oh, yeah, I seen this. I mean, he was shooting at cops. I mean.
What the heck?
What is it?
Oh, Spider-Man just ran up and cleaned his windows.
And he doesn't ask for money. I like how, like, you're, like, obligated to tip them, though, where it's, like, I'd be, like, laughing, and I'd be, like, okay, go on now.
Right?
Thank you.
No singles.
Thank you very much.
for space satellites hoax. Full screen it. I need to see this.
This did look kind of crazy. This is fake, though. This is totally fake. Because what's even holding, it's like...
Yeah.
Because, look, like, people will even say, too, because people will be like, yeah.
What's this one?
Oh, yeah, because they say satellites are on balloons.
Really?
Yeah, you never heard of this before?
No.
Really? That's like when they were saying, like, the Chinese balloon, people were saying, like, really, it was probably just one of our satellites that are falling down. Because they say, like, all the satellites are held up by balloons. They're not really, like, floating in space. That's the...
What's the craziest thing that you believe?
I don't even think it's crazy. Rich people control the world.
Yeah, that's more of a fact. It's not crazy at all.
I know. I say to people when they're like, well, you're like one of those conspiracy theorists. It's like, yeah, I know. The biggest thing I believe is, I guess the craziest thing, like, that I can't prove, but you just have to take my word on that I seen it, was a TR-3B. That's probably, like, the craziest real, 100% real. You know what I mean? Like, it is real.
Pull it up.
You know what I'm saying?
Pull it up.
Well, someone said they seen one over Miami the other day.
Hold on, dude, I hate this
I'll
guy.
Show the... Yeah, I know. People so are like... Like, because I almost feel like he's disinformation, because he's...
Man,
he doesn't bring
up...
No,
screen.
Wait. He doesn't bring up the TR-3B.
No, put him full screen. You
no,
told
wait,
me. Looking in that man's eyes, you would tell him anything.
I'll show people the TR-3B, like, because people will be like... I'm pretty sure this one is...
Oh, shit, dude. It's the Jews coming out the tunnel.
I'm pretty sure this
Ninja
is...
Ninja Turtles. Whoops.
I'm pretty sure this video is real. Like, I mean, you gotta look for it. And even, like, these well-produced YouTube... like, you know what I'm saying? Why is this so well-produced, the graphic and everything? You know what I'm saying? The animation?
Because it was designed by somebody because they were paid to design it.
Yeah, but it's pretty good. I don't know. That type of shit I wonder about. But anyway, forget that. The one that I think, like, literally might be real, which you can't even... It's not even, like, up in the front page.
Well, shoot, while you're finding it, man, the thing I believe...
This.
Is
this,
probably the craziest. Oh, yeah.
This right here, dog. Like, I'm pretty...
Never.
I'm pretty sure this is real.
The legendary TR-3B caught on video in Paris, France.
I'm pretty sure
this video
is
about?
Real video, though. Probably the best real video, I think, of the TR-3B.
So that's what you've seen?
I've seen the three lights. It was a little bit higher, but it was floating, and then it went...
Now,
poof,
were you
shot
under
off.
It, or was it something like this?
I was under it. I didn't
see... So more
like
that's
like,
what you've seen, without the one in the middle?
Yeah, and I seen glowing orbs. That's why I think maybe the glowing orbs I saw were TR-3Bs, just from how this goes into an orb. And they, yeah. I saw like two glowing orbs when I was in Florida. But I'm pretty sure this is legit. It's not even the whole video.
That looks like a big old glowing orb.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I seen a glowing orb there. What this is like black and white, so you can't see. I like how they cut the video, because that's like the shittiest video I've ever seen of it. Oh, here we go. Look, the legit video. That other video is like zoomed in and horrible. But like, I'm pretty sure this is a real video. I don't think this is a fake. It could be fake, I don't know. But, like, it could be, like, some guy making...
Could you imagine having one of those?
The one thing, though, with the one I saw, I'll be right now, there was no light in the middle. It was just the three corners. Like, this is something that was not something I saw when I saw the one I saw.
Yeah, but you also said yours went whoosh. And
it was it was floating, and then it shot off.
Well, yeah. And,
it was such a weird thing in such a straight line. It was crazy. I was like, dude, that's nuts.
Maybe that's with how it's, this seems to be, there it's gone. Never mind.
That's what I'm saying, like, dude, the thing, there's something going on, like, they have crazier technology than, like, what, and people wouldn't even believe it, I don't even know. I don't know what to say.
Oh.
India.
Indian man lashes out at his cheating wife and her lover with a stick.
Well.
They bound up the lover, too?
Yeah, how they manage to do that? India don't play around. It's because they have, like.
Well, they got, like, arranged marriages
and
stuff.
Yeah, it's like once you're married, you're, like, supposed to be. And the man is supposed to have, like, full-on control of, like, the woman, you know? But, like, of course you didn't love this guy. This guy's a dickhead, okay? Just saying.
Why, for beating her? Because she
cheated on him? No, she never wanted to be with him to begin with. Perry, if you were in an arranged marriage where a girl's forced to be with you even though she doesn't love you...
Okay.
You're not meant to be together.
Did you love your wife before you met her?
Yeah, but we're not arranged.
Okay, but did you love your wife before you met who she was?
Before I met
her. Before, you
before
even,
I met her, period.
Before you even knew who she was, did you love your wife? No. You learn to love people.
Yeah, I agree, because Steffi's parents are arranged marriage.
Dude, arranged marriages
and they
have
did
a
not
much
like
higher success rate.
They did not like each other from the beginning.
Yeah, but they grew to love each
other. Oh, yeah, but there's also other crazier shit that happens in those countries that you don't know about.
Yeah, dude. India and China kill each other on their border daily with sticks and stones.
These happen, bro.
Acid attacks?
Yeah, where it happens all over, where you're like, all these marriages are perfect. No, they're not, because acid attacks happen constantly. Where guys will, even these girls didn't even cheat on their husbands, they'll just fucking throw acid in their fucking face and ruin their life. Or in Afghanistan, where they're cutting girls' noses off.
These
girls didn't even cheat on their husband. A lot of these dudes are insecure dudes that look like this. Little pussies. And then they go and say, oh, I'll just throw acid because I'm pissed off one day at my wife. I can treat my wife like shit. And then they'll ruin their wife's lives and then leave them. So, no, like, these arranged marriages aren't perfect. And it's not even...
Sounds like they got a better culture than we do.
It's not... Why? Because you're allowed to throw acid in your wife's face?
You're telling me if I don't like my wife, I can just pitch a good old bucket of acid at her face and then leave her. Whereas in America, you do the right thing. Wife cheats on you, leaves you, takes half your shit and the kids, and then you got to pay her for years and years? I want to move to India.
Like,
my God.
It's always happens there.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it happens all the time. But it's like Hindus. So it's not...
Hindi.
It's not all of them, by the way. Because a lot of people be like, it's not all... we know it's not all of them, but it happens a lot.
All right, Johnny, I got to do the last call for alcohol. We're looking at 1 in the morning.
I know it's getting late. I got to go to bed, too.
Student loses it after...
I seen this. It's all bull crap. You want to see it?
I think I seen it the other day.
This little fat kid. He said, you stink. Number one, why'd the teacher push?
Never put your hands on a kid.
Yeah, why'd the teacher push him for telling? I'm pretty sure he was saying her Her pussy stunk. I mean,
and he's flexing because he just knocked out an old
don't
chick.
Don't touch me. Yeah, but she's stupid because it's like, why'd you shove him?
Yeah.
He made a little stinky pussy joke. We all been there. Or it was her breath.
Who knows, man?
Look at this idiot right here. Look at this one. Watch. Oh, my God. Like, her life's, like, ruined.
Dude, that go back up. That's, like, the autism pose.
It is, kind of.
Oh,
it's
no.
Like,
why are
wait,
all kids like
I've
that?
Seen something else back there, too.
Oh, it looks like a very,
woke.
Yep.
A very woke, whatever, elementary. I don't, or this would be middle school. Or high school, even. What was he watching?
Is that a pecker? Oh, it's the FU.
It's supposed to be like next level, like
40 jazz, bro.
The Asian mind. Like, it's like always mathematics fun. Went into this whole thought. shit.
Michael Jackson practicing.
That was actually a smooth moonwalk.
Dude, MJ had some moves. He was just
child predator. By the way, this monkey and stuff, the orangutan's messing with them, but this orangutan could, like, brutally kill all these, like, infant tigers.
Yeah, very violently.
Yeah, like, these, like, orangutans are, like, one of the most violent animals on Earth. I do like seeing animals, though, interact all happy and shit.
I don't know, man. Like, it's nice every now and again, but...
Get on my head.
I don't know. I feel like it just kind of makes those moments where you go and see, like, somebody get gourded by, like, a boar or something. Because they're like, oh, hey, look, I want to go and pet Pumbaa. Or, you know, like, people going and trying to have a house bear. Cause,
oh,
like,
yeah.
You know, it encourages stupidity seeing stuff like that.
Here, wait, watch this one last thing.
What is this?
Because, this was like two days ago, the Michigan game. Dad rushes field with son. Why? Number one. And the kid's like pleading. He's like, it's good, son. Michigan won, man. We love college football.
What in the...
I hate how it's like, which did not end up well. It's like, he's just getting arrested.
Right, escort him from the field, give him a ticket, and send him on his way.
I mean, the dad's face, though, looks crazy.
Oh, dude, he's probably hammered.
Or, like, on coke or something. I don't know if the zoom doesn't work as good as I thought. Damn.
It's, like, sectioned.
Yeah, it doesn't work that good. Sony is making new console covers for the... Oh, okay, cool. That's very stupid.
Soldier kicks the head of a cartel member in Ecuador.
Oh. Well, dude, they don't want to play with these people anymore. It's like...
I mean, what are you expected to do? They're just a rogue agency at that point, man.
Could
that's all they are.
Could they make, like, a G... If they made a Grand Theft Auto, they need to, like, make a Grand Theft Auto that's, like... Texas or something, but connected with, like, Mexico. Like, one of the missions, you can get down to Mexico. And then, like, you can do some cartel stuff.
All right, John, I'm about to throw my plug in there and get on out of here.
Yeah, we can get out.
All right, y'all, if y'all want to go and find me, I'm Josh Perry. You can go and catch me on YouTube and Rumble. It's my channel is It Could Be Worse. And, yeah.
It's a very good television show.
It's the best show on YouTube and Rumble, homie.
All right, let's go.
Oh.